someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
That means an end, Polk. All of Nightbeast means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
Before I can hurt him. What about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Molly. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Scorpion, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Hey.
Sargon, please! You embarrass yourself!
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help me!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He tries for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Ugh! We failed because of you, Garkin. You will know the pain this suit can cause.
Try it, Red. Hell, maybe I'll just pull you out of the suit myself. Piece by piece.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
Yeah.
Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down.